Originally developed for diabetes blood sugar monitoring, CGMs are gaining wider appeal among non-diabetics looking to track their metabolic health. The recommended location for the sensor is the back of the upper arm, and to apply it, you first clean the skin with an alcohol prep pad. Then open up and apply the applicator to that spot and deploy the sensor. The Dexcom applicator has a button on the side that releases a spring-loaded mechanism. The Freestyle Libre also has a spring-loaded mechanism, but it's deployed by pushing down on the whole applicator. It inserts a tiny filament into your skin and sticks the circuit on top. The Dexcom sensor lasts 7 days, and the Freestyle Libre lasts 10. I sent two of each sensor, unused of course, to my friends at Lumafield to be CT scanned. One is deployed and the other isn't, so we can compare and learn more about how the applicator mechanism works. After their scans, I took both devices apart to check out the inside. The Dexcom unit seemed to have an over-molded shell. The plastic was pretty difficult to remove and covered the entire circuit board. The Freestyle Libre CGM came apart a little more easily and appears to be a two-part enclosure that is joined together after sandwiching the circuit board inside.